So, hello everyone. So, in this video I'm going to show you how to create a zoom in and zoom out text effect using Adobe After Effects. So, it's a very basic text effect. So, what we're going to do is the text is going to be big enlarged in size and suddenly it's going to come out from nowhere into the screen. It's going to be just creepy. It's a basic, what you say, intro title effect. You can name it like that. So, let's get started. So, open your Adobe After Effects 2020. Go on, create a new creation, okay? New project like that, okay? You'll get a window like this. Now you need to go to the new composition option over here. So just check it out. I'm going to do a 1280 720 and it's going to be duration of 5 seconds probably. That's how much amount the intro title card is going to look. So this is actually a YouTube ratio. If you're doing some other post in some other site, you can change it according to it. So this is YouTube size, so let's make it okay. So you're getting a black color screen over here, so that's it, pretty good. Now what we're going to do in next is going to right click and add a text over here. So here we get the empty text and you can just name it something. Let me name it as, it is doing it too, so let me change the, yeah. So just change the text, so zoom effect read caps. Somewhat some funny font that was. So transform. In order to move it, to set, you're just going to move this position over here. Make sure that cap symbol is not on when you're doing this, otherwise it will throw some error. So this one is to move up and down. This one is move to move left and right. So this is the center of the screen over here. So you can also adjust it over So now we have only two options to move it along the x-axis, and another one is the z-axis. Axis is a 2D now, 2D. So we need to move from outside the screen to inner one. We need to move it forward and backward. So we have only top down, left, right. So we need to convert this to a 3D object. So in order to convert that into a 3D object, just we are going to click over here. Okay, that's very good. So now we have converted this one into a 3D object. You can see over here. So this is what I'm saying. Z axis. It moves, comes into us forward and backward like that. Okay, so that's pretty good. So now it's all basic things. You can also change the title effect to look more creative and beautiful. It looks famous. That's what I have. So now what I will do is I'm going to set the time. So let me just zoom it backwards. Set the time for your title card. Let me set that to 1.5. That would be a good duration for the title card. So now what this is actually the 1.5 is the end position where your title card is going to stop after 1.5 seconds. So you're going to, this is the end position. So end after 1.5 seconds, let me take this remaining 5 seconds. This is enough actually. Okay. This is, I have reduced the 5 seconds time to 1.5 seconds. So this is where it's going to look at the end. So after going to the end position, you're going to press this button. Position over here, you're going to press this. A blue color symbol appears here and here also. So now just move the timeline scale over to the starting position. And next, you are going to zoom out, drag the Z axis position like this, like this, like this, however you want, like this. Okay, that's pretty good. Now, if you just press the space bar key, that's pretty good. Look at the effect. So, you can do also a multiple of ways from side angle to coming inside from top to bottom. Top to bottom is also similar to that. You need to move it in the Y axis instead of Z axis. So this is a zoom in and zoom out effect in Adobe After Effects. So thanks for watching, and for more such tutorials and programming videos, kindly subscribe and support.